Peekaboo. We're back. Oh, man. This is so funny, man. We have 500 participants on here. Shout out to everyone on here. And we got some internet that's going in and out. So I apologize for that. Legit, this thing, I think, like, legit, we're reaching the max on this Click webinar because I thought it was 1,000, but it's a max of 500, actually. And I think that's kind of why this is all happening. So that's a good thing. All right, this is Ron. We're doing some things right now. So let's get it going, dude. Let's get this thing rolling. I'm freaking pumped up to share with you guys this new system. I'm telling you, man, we were not saying this is gonna be the biggest webinar of your freaking lives for nothing. We've got some good stuff here, guys. We got some good stuff. And let me just kind of first off show you guys kind of what's going on with our whole vision. You see, here's where we're at here in Vima. Vima is at a very, very interesting point in the business. And, oh, yeah, one sec. Let me record this before we do this. Thank you, Carmen Munder. Kid's 17 years old and has a 5 series through the company. Shout out to you, bro. Recording, so we're going to get this thing going. So this will be recorded. We told people earlier that it might not be recorded simply because we did not want people to use it as a crutch to not get on it. So this thing is getting recorded as we speak, so you'll be able to rewatch this show. Switching rooms.
That's the worst room you can do it in. You're the
fine. All right, guys, check it out. We're going to switch rooms for the internet. Say what's up to the squad out here. Squad! Out here. Going to the room with better internet. Hopefully this will work. Oh, man, I'm so happy we can't get fired from this job. I'm telling you, man, I would have been fired probably 10 times over if we could get fired from this job. But thank God we get paid off results and productivity. Welcome to the new performance-based economy. So, guys, this is exciting, all right? And it's going to be more exciting once the internet sticks with it. So here we go. We'll jump right into it. This is kind of what's going down here. We're at a very interesting time here in Vima. And by the way, before I get in this thing, you guys better have notes, pen and paper. I'm telling you, dude, that is the most important thing. People always ask me, right, why do some people make a ton of money, some people make no money? Well, let me tell you, number one, some people get on here and they don't, they see it, but they don't take any notes, all right? They watch it, they just kind of listen, they're on it more to tell their friends they're on it. Some people are on here and are like listening intently, checking this thing out, like listening to every word that we say, but they don't say take notes. Some people are on here that are listening intently, they're taking notes, all right, and on top of that, they're going out there and they're checking over those notes after these things are done. And then they're the people that are actually going to make six figures in this business. Then they're the people that are actually have the potential to go out there and make $1 million a year in this business. And you know what they're doing? They're on this thing listening intently. They're taking notes. They're going to reread their notes after this so they understand everything 100%. And you know what the last thing and the most important thing to do in our business is that they're going to do is they're going to go out there and make sure their team does the same thing. They're going to hold their team accountable to make sure they've got this information. They're going to relay it to their team. And I'm telling you, that right there, that last simple step is what's going to determine the winners and the losers in this business. They're going to be determining the people that make a lot of money and the people that don't make any money, guys. So we're going to jump right into it. Be the dude to take notes. So, hold the team accountable. Now, where are we at, man? I have never been more excited in my entire career at Vima than this moment right here, right now. We are at a point in Vima where it's our chance, dude. This is our time. I want you guys to go kind of check out that top 50 income earners after this webinar, man. Check out who's on it, who's not on it, things like that. Guys, this amazing team, in my opinion, the best team in all of Vima right here, right now. Thank you for my mojo, Evan Schultz. The best team in Vima right here, right now. Thankfully, you guys, man, our team is now, myself, I'm now number 27 in the entire company of Vima, man. That's worldwide, because of you guys and the effort that we've done. Our team is now at 27 in the company. And what's crazy is I want you to see that who is above our team in the YPR. There's really only 4 people, all right? Number one is Luke Kish. All right, number two is Bryce Maddock. Number three is Josh Noble. And number four is Alex Morton. Those are the only ones, man. And what's so crazy is that our team is the team everyone's asking about. Our team is the one people are asking questions on, you know, how are you guys doing, what you're doing, retention rate, things like that. And I think it's so exciting because us as a team, this is what happened to a lot of the other YPR. Okay, you guys remember Darren Hardy. He talks about a set point, personal development. All right, your business is only going to grow as much as you grow as a person. So you have this personal development set point that you hit. And a lot of the other people in the YPR, I think their personal development set point was right here and their income was up here. So what ended up happening, right, they level out. Either you're going to get more personally developed or your income's going to come back down. And there are certain people in the YPR where it came back down. That was a lot of the other teams. They blew up so fast that they didn't really grow as a people why they blew up, and it automatically comes back down and matches. Your income will never exceed your personal development set point, ever, ever, all right? So that's what happened to a lot of the other YPR. For our team, however, our personal development set point is like up here. And some of the people on our team's incomes are like right here in comparison to where the personal development set point happens. So what happens then? It grows. It gets bigger. Things like that. I need to do Vass's password real quick. It grows and gets bigger, right? And it gains up to it and it goes up and reaches it. That's where we're at right now, man. While all the other teams in the YPR are looking on what to do, how can we fix it, things like that. We have got the plan. We've got the system that is going to take everyone to the next level. And here's the idea. Here's the idea. Go ahead and type your password in, Mr. J. Bass. Appreciate you, man. So here's the thing, guys, is that our team is now creating one duplicatable system that everyone is going to be using. Because if you look at the top teams in network marketing, I'm talking Eric Worre. All right, you talk about Holton Bugs makes $1 million a month. In network marketing, Holton Bugs make $1 million a month. You know what his product is? Coffee. That's it. Only coffee. Okay? So he makes $1 million a month. You're looking at people like Jim Fulbert. Jim Fulbert has over 1 million distributors in his organization. 1 million people in his business, bro. Mind-blowing, all right? People like, let's say Tom Alkazin, all right? All these people have one system that the entire team uses, defends, and protects, and lives by. Our team, and especially in the YPR as a whole, it wasn't like that. There wasn't like one set system. It was like the Minnesota team sometimes doing this, and this team sometimes doing that, and you know, the North Carolina team's doing this, and then the Michigan team's doing this, and then, well, this part of the Michigan team, and then the other one's doing this. We all had like our own little systems that we all kind of had and used, and all of them, you know, were good. They're okay, but there's no continuity across it. And now what we created is one system that everyone's going to use. I talked to Tom Alkazin, and I talked to Brad Alkazin, and I talked to everybody. All right, everyone, and I got their opinions on what they think is important and what's not. You see, the roadmap to success that Tom Alkazin uses is amazing. It's incredible. You know, and it's the reason he's at where he's at. But the problem is that it was not made for our ADD society. All right, it wasn't made for kids who can't even watch a YouTube video that's more than 10 minutes. All right, it wasn't made for people like that. So when you get a 30-page system, all right, we go out there and we tell people, yeah, it's all it is as easy as don't buy the unhealthy energy drinks, buy the healthy ones, tell your friends to do the same thing, we get paid. We tell people it's that simple. They're expecting a simple system. Then you throw them, bang, 30 pages that they need to go out and read. They're like, whoa, I didn't think it was going to be this, you know. And then we had our Vima workbook, which is also very good, but too much information. So what we did is we combined everything. GoPro, all right, we're talking about the roadmap to success. We're talking about Holton Bugs' system, everything, man. And we made it, and we YPR'd it, and we made it one incredibly amazing system, and I cannot wait to show it to you guys. So real quick, the first thing I kind of want to break down to you here is kind of showing you just the first steps, all right, the first steps of this system. So all of you guys right now, if you guys want to open up a new tab, or you can check my screen out, we're going to screen share it on this computer. It doesn't have it. Go to yprtraining.com. All right, check out yprtraining.com. It's right here if you guys haven't seen it on this page. This is a new page that we are all about getting right here, yprtraining.com. I want you guys to all get it. As you can see, it is password protected. I highly recommend writing down this password. It is Dream Big Dreams, all lowercase, zero spaces. Dream Big Dreams. So if you guys get into that thing, you can see that is the old Vima Tips. However, all right, it is now, go to yprtraining.com, and or just go to the YPR training tab, click on that, and you're going to be seeing a screen that looks a little something like this. All right, and these are screenshots of it. The first video that you guys are going to see on there, all right, is our first 7 days video. I don't know why this thing's up here right now. Sorry, I don't know what this thing's doing. Looking at something, Jamie? Our first 7 days video. So as you can see right here, on the top of that screen, is the first 7 days video. It's legitimately the most important thing. And remember, every person is using it. So remember when we first started this thing, we'd be like, hey, read GoPro. Hey, go read Business of the 21st Century. Go read this. Go read that. Go do all this stuff. All right. Well, it was just too much information for the newest members. So we tried to simplify it down. All right. We tried to simplify it down to just one thing and one simple idea. And that's what we ended up doing. And this is what we decided on was the first 7 days of Vima. This right here is the only personal development that people will read in or will listen to until they're at the rank at least of, I would say gold. All right. And once they're at gold, there's actually, if you go to YPR training, we're going to add another tab on the top right that is advanced training. All right. That advanced training will have everything that you need that you're thinking of right now. You know, you're thinking of the GoPro, the network marketing, or the business of the 21st century, cash cow, all that kind of stuff. All right. That's where all the advanced stuff will be. Jim Rohn's building your network marketing business. But the reason we, like I said, once again, that we only had one 2 hour thing is to get continuity. And this is what this means, guys. If you have not listened to this first 7 days, by the way, do it tonight before you go to bed, or do it tomorrow morning right when you wake up, and you'll understand why we did this. And the key is that you need to sell the living crap out of this business, dude, out of this audio, because it's everything we need, right? It's everything we need. So we did this, man, and now we know. Why are we doing only one? Is now that we know, when you as a leader go to a new member, you know what they know and what they don't know. Right? It's not like, oh, well, have you read this book? Have you read this book? Have you read this book? And like, you spend half your time just trying to figure out like where they're at mentally. You know exactly where they're at, and it's simple and it's easy. You know, by the way, this sheet right here is going to be at every home event. So you know, you have to have cold verb at your home events, obviously. All right. Well, you need this freaking sheet every single time at your home event. All right. You need to be able to hand it to people. That way, when you go out and say, we have a system where it doesn't matter if you're a Harvard graduate or a high school dropout, if you follow these and do what we're saying, this will work for you. When you say that, it's not like you're just talking and saying things. It's like you actually do have a system, and they can physically see it and go from there. So that's going to be important. All right. So the first thing you do is you listen to your first 7 days as soon as possible. And as you can see, it is right there for you. It's free. All right. And anyone can do it. Real quick, one sec. Let me go to VimaTips.com so I can plug into this too. Dream big dreams. Bang. All right. So this is what we got. Next, all right, as you can see on this YPR training, after the first 7 days, what is the next thing you say right here is make sure that we have a 120 auto delivery and click it to ship it. Why we have this on here as step one is because now Vima is being prepared to be a $1 billion company. Okay, and this is another point, let me put in here, is legitimately being prepared to go on to be a multi-billion-dollar company. What does that mean? When we're in a $100 million company, when we're a $200 million company, we can fly under the radar a little bit, all right? And you can be a little bit lenient on some things that you do. When you are a multi-billion-dollar company, you cannot fly under the radar. You're under a magnifying glass, and every little thing that you do is in public knowledge, and everyone, you have to like follow certain, guidelines basically. So here's what's happening. You know, the FTC, Federal Trade Commission, comes in and they have certain requirements of what's a legal business and what's not a legal business. Before having the auto delivery, like right when you bought your product, it was automatically clicked on auto delivery. Now we need to, it's not like that. It can't be like that. So it's your job as a leader to do that, to click it right there on auto delivery. That way you know these, and tell them that the only way that you can qualify for all your bonuses is by clicking auto delivery. It's pretty simple, pretty logical. It's right there. So now, you know, you see the top 20. That's the reason you're going to do this. And then after you listen to the audio, you establish your why. You sit there and you talk to them. And remember, you're sitting down with the newest member and you're showing them this Facebook or this website as you walk them through it. And you're sitting down, you're showing them, establishing them why it's a deep reason within yourself, personal reason to build this business, something bigger than money. Think about what the money will bring to you. So, and that's what you want you to know. You want to figure out where this person's at. They want an extra $500,000 a month. Do they want to make a million? What the heck do they want to do? Figure out their why. Next on the list you can see is get plugged in and educated. This and on this is important. It's explore your back office. Cycle Tracker Genealogy downloads my account. The four most important things in your back office. Second is you place your state, you set your placement strategy as soon as possible. Ask your upline leader, left leg, right leg, etc. Get added to the Facebook page, your team page, all that kind of stuff. Explain to them that that's where the calls are going to be, the trainings, the events, our entire schedule, all everything is on that Facebook page. Download the Bima app and learn the five main bonuses. New customer bonus, frenzy, cycle, momentum, and customer referral bonus in the Bima comp plan. And right there you can see, you can click on that link, and it's going to take you to the Bima comp plan. Next thing you can see in our, if you're on this website, right, you're on BimaTipsRight.com right now, which I hope you guys are, is what not to do in your first week. This is an important thing, okay, because you do not want, well, our goal is to help the newest member avoid the mistakes that we made in the beginning. Right, and one of the most you know, horrible mistakes someone ever makes is posting about Bima Reverb on any social media platform, all right, before you actually start knowing what you're doing. Like, do not go on there and put a Verve can as your profile picture. Not a smart way to market. All right, do not mass message any of your friends about Bima. All right, you're not trying to spam people. All right, it's personal. You got to build a relationship, man. Figure out how this can positively impact their life. All right, and do not insult school, corporate America, or any other professions in order to try to make Bima look better. Guys, we are good enough. What we have is good enough that you can just show them what we have. You don't have to diss everything else. All right, they'll make those conclusions in their own mind. All right, when they see how good this is, they'll figure that out themselves, and they'll kind of go from there. All right, so do not do any of those things. It's key. We're going to help people avoid those mistakes. Number four is making your prospect list. This is a big change that we're going to be having in our business, okay? So number one is that your list, as you can see, is no longer 50 to 150 people. That's not how we're doing this, all right? You go back to the page. If you guys are on BimaTips.com right now, go back to our webinar real quick and check out this little document that we got right here. As you guys can see, there are two spaces for lists, okay? You have your top 20 affiliate list right here and your top 20 customer list right here. You guys, the reason we're doing this is because it's all quality over quantity. One of the problems that the other teams in the YPR had was that they mass messaged literally every single one of their friends, and they literally have no one else to talk to. All right, why? Because they looked at quantity over quality. Right? They'd rather tell 100 pennies than four quarters. Us, we're going to have a different mentality. We'd rather have four quarters than 100 pennies. Okay, and it's a much simpler approach. And now check this out. Check this out. When you explain this compensation plan, when you explain to them what they need to do in their first 7 days, what is their goal? It is simply to look at our tree right here, your business. You guys can see this thing right here, this tree right here. Okay. You can see that their first goal is to fill in boxes one right here, two, and three. And you can see that these are PEQs, so they can visually start to visualize, see what this business is going to work about. All right, so you need to get out of your top 20 friends down here, all right, and explain to them how left team, right team, explain to them how they're two different demographics, you don't want to split up friend groups, all that kind of stuff, okay? Explain to them how this left side, you want to build it one at a time, build the power leg first. So the first goal is one, two, and three. So now you tell them to go to their list of 10 people and figure out their top five. All right, and invite them to a conference call, invite them to a three-way call, which we're going to be getting back to a lot, invite them to a home event, whatever the heck you're trying to do, invite them and expose them the correct way. But their goal is to only get three. So after they get their three right here, you tell them what you do next is you stop worrying about personally recruiting, okay? You stop worrying about personally recruiting for now. This is what you do. You take the eyes off yourself and you put it on your team, and your goal is to help one of these three people fill in boxes 4, 5, and 6. So basically your goal is to go down to whoever you want. And the ultimate goal obviously would be help all of these three people find three. But, you know, let's just be realistic here. And let's say you only get 1 out of 3 to do that. So let's just say, you know, your PEQ right here is Bill in this box. All right. Your goal after you fill out boxes 1, 2, and 3 is to fill out boxes 4, 5, and 6 by helping Bill fill out his boxes of 1, 2, and 3. Does that make sense to you guys? And when you do this, you are explaining to people how this is why we say it's a people helping people business. Because after you find your first three, your one goal after that is just to help those three become successful. So now you can visually see this, guys. In the Bible, it says where there is no vision, the people will perish. So when we go out and talk about how it's people helping people, you tell someone, you get paid for all of that, and they don't have any image to visualize in their head, it doesn't make sense to them. All right, they just think you're giving them some sales pitch or something like that. But when you can show them this, they'll understand that you're not just giving them a sales pitch, but you're explaining them how the business works. You're explaining to them a structure. You're not trying to pitch them something. You're just simply trying to convey them an idea in a business model and get them to conceptualize it in order for them to actually know what's going on. Does that make sense to you guys? So here's your goal. You get your 3 in 1, 2, and 3. Help one of those three go get 3 to fill in 4, 5, and 6. Next, you take your focus off those three. So you take your focus off that side, and you simply do the same thing on the other side as you've done this side. So now you look at your top 20 list again. Fill in A, B, and C, okay, with your PEQs. Now help one of those PEQs get their 3 and fill in their first A, B, and C in order to fill out your D, E, and F, okay? And now you've completed your tree. Okay, you've completed your tree. And what does this mean? Why did I put six boxes on each side? This is why. Because for me, my goal for the newest member is to help them break even residually. Meaning I want them every single month to become profitable, not lose any money in this business. Because in my personal opinion, if you can help people break even, no one's going to quit if they're getting free vert. You know, the only reason people quit are two reasons. Number one, and write these down, number one is that because they can't afford to buy products, all right? They just can't afford it. It costs them too much money, okay? Number two is that they don't feel a part of the culture. We talked about how it's people helping people, but no one actually ended up helping them, man. They were just another number in the tree, and they felt like they were just taken advantage of. Those are the only two reasons people purchase Vima. So what this is going to – quit Vima. So what this is going to do is it forces you to eliminate both of those things, okay? It forces you to eliminate both of those things. So now your goal is after you fill out this tree, if they're only on two cases – meaning they're not buying an affiliate pack, they're only on two cases, you automatically break even residually. All right, you're going to get qualified for the momentum bonus, you're going to qualify for the cycle bonus, you're going to qualify for as well as the new customer bonus, and that's all it is, guys. And the frenzy bonus as well, if you have your thing, obviously, and matching too. That's why we have 6 of them, because remember how to qualify for matching bonus? You need 6 PEQs. Hopefully you guys, and this makes sense to you guys, why we're going to do this. And now, get this. This is one of the really exciting parts for me, is that now no longer, when you're like, how do I need to get to gold, right? I need to get to gold. I'm trying to get to Cabo, right? Let's say you right now are trying to win a free trip to Cabo. You guys know how you do that? You have one new person on your right go gold, one new person on your left go gold. Instead of thinking, wow, I need to go out and gain, 80 people in my business or whatever the heck it is, all right, you simply, all you have to do is, if these are all affiliate packs, think of it this way, you just simply have to help one person fill out their tree on the left and 2 people fill it out on the right. That's it. All right. And if you can help them do that, what are you going to have? You're going to have 12 affiliate pack orders on your left side. And if you have 2 people doing it on the right, that's 24 on the left, on the right side. Okay. Which means you hit gold, all right? That's as simple as this thing is, all right? It means you hit diamond, sorry. That's as simple as this whole thing is that now when you're a leader, I think what happened is so many times as leaders, it'd be like, man, I need to get to platinum, man. I got to get from diamond to platinum. And all you're thinking about is getting from diamond to platinum, okay? When really, how do you grow is you work with the newest member. This system is new member focused, meaning that our goal is just to help the newest member break even residually. So every single time you set a goal, you set the goal and how many people you need to help, fill out this tree. Is that making sense to you guys? Okay, good. So here's the thing. What happened to my chat box here? Let me get that back up so I can see what these guys are saying. Chat box. There we go. So I hope that makes sense to you guys. And it's just going to be a really good way to keep people together in this whole thing. So that's all you're going to do. And this is exactly how you can explain the compensation plan too. It's simple, it's easy, and it shows you what's going on. So that's all it is. That's what that basic training is. So now you guys know how to give people direction in their first week. All right, I'm glad you guys are liking this thing so far. I'm excited. So now let's go back to Vima Tips. Let's go back to the website of what we got going on. So that's how you that. And oh, by the way, just so you guys know, this tree is personally enrolled downline only. That's it. All right. So if your team puts someone underneath you, that doesn't count. If you feel, and it's also only affiliates. So if you get a customer that's not building the business, that doesn't count either. Okay. It's people with intent to purchase, to build this business. That is what that affiliate tree is. Hopefully that kind of cleared some stuff up for you guys. So now, next thing we're going to be doing, guys, is we're going to be going to this customer list. And you remember the customer blitz. Remember how we set a record in the company? Really, really exciting, by the way. We set a record in the company, over 1,000 cases of Verve sold in one day. The business had over $70,000 in sales in one day, thanks to all of you guys. Company record, man, which is crazy to me. But here's the thing, is that it's not duplicatable. You know, you can't have the newest member get in here and be like, hey, mom, I'm trying to start a company record. Can you support me? And she's like, well, what company? You're doing a company? I never heard about this. Like, blah, blah, blah. It can't be that way. Okay. And you can't use the same thing over and over again. So basically what we did is we created a new script. We created a new script. And the point of leverage is rather than, you know, hey, I'm trying to set a company record. Can you support me? It's for the newest member. This entire system is brand new member focused. Remember that. Someone who's never joined Vima. Someone who just got involved in their affiliate pack. All right, and this is the way. When they make this list of potential customers, make it be family and family friend oriented, not friends. So remember how in the customer blitz, it was like, call all your friends, all your everybody? Nah, this is just family and family friends and adults who you feel comfortable talking to. So here you go. I'm going to go through the script real quick. And it's going to be real quick, and we'll go from there. So your point of leverage, by the way, it's now no longer I'm trying to set a company record. Can you support me? It's actually going to be, hey, I just got involved in this new company to do this, all right? And I'm trying to become a quote-unquote rising star in the company, and if I sell X amount of cases, I'm going to be considered a rising star, et cetera. So let me kind of get – that's our point of leverage. So let me give you an example of here's how it should work. So you call them, hey, Mrs. – or hey, Grandma Betty – I don't know. Hey, Grandma Betty. It's Luke. How's it going? Small talk, building rapport, blah, 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 blah. So then after you're done doing the small talk, it's more like, all right, so now the reason for the call, however, is because I just started working with a health and wellness company based out of Tempe, Arizona called Vima. And they're currently expanding to like other parts of the country. And I was actually chosen to be one of the brand ambassadors in my area. Enthusiasm is key. You can see that in there. Have you ever heard of it? So now that's all it is. It's that simple, that easy. And now Grandma Betty is going to be like, oh, Luke, good for you. I'm so proud of you. Blah, 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 blah. I've never heard of it before. All right. If they say yes, all right, this is what you say. You guys can read it yourself. I'm not going to take the time to read it to you. If they say no, which most of them will say no, because remember, this is a new customer, a new member script that have never, ever talked to their friends. None of their family know they're doing it. They say this. Well, yeah, that's because, like I said before, it's a Western-based company, and it's just now starting to make its way to other states all across the country. But honestly, the real reason for the day of the call is because I was wondering if you could do me a favor. Stop talking. All right, you wait for them to reply. They'll say yes, okay? Make sure you wait for a reply. That is so important. You cannot keep talking too much. You need to have them say yes. All right, I'm not going to get into the psychology, but it is important. Okay, so now this is what you do. So you say, so I'm really trying to establish myself as someone who's serious in this business. And my team leader told me that if I can sell 20 cases of product in my first week, I'd be considered a quote-unquote rising star in the company and it'll get special attention from all the leaders. So I was sitting down with whoever they know. All right, what this means is what you're doing right here is you're leveraging third-party credibility. So if it's my Grandma Betty, I'd be sitting there being like, so I was sitting down with my mom, talking about how I was going to accomplish this goal, and I asked her which of our family members or friends, all right, would be health conscious and take pride in the way that they look. And your name came up as someone who'd be interested in these products. What did we do right there? We just, number one, leveraged credibility, right? You third-party credibility. You guys remember the credibility triangle? Yes, that's what you just did. So I was talking to so-and-so, all right, and how I was going to accomplish this goal, and we were talking about family members and friends who are health conscious and take pride in the way they look, and your name came up. So what did you do? You leveraged credibility, and you just complimented them, right? What kind of old lady, or what kind of dude, or either older person doesn't want to be someone who's known as someone who takes pride in the way that they look? All right, someone who's health conscious. Everyone does. So now they're like, oh yeah, I'm a health conscious person. You know, the way I did this, I just called all my mom's friends when I did this for the customer blitz. That's what I would recommend you guys doing. But either way, so now after you do that and issue these products, then you say, so I was wondering if you could support me by picking up a sample pack of 6 of our best-selling products for $34.95 plus shipping. Not to mention there's a 30-day money-back guarantee. So if you don't like the products, you can send them back and get a full refund. Does that sound like something you could do? So remember here, notice how we changed our script, how all you're doing is asking for a sample pack. That's it. It's just asking for a sample pack. You're not trying to get 2 cases, working your way down. Why? Because a lot of new members aren't comfortable doing that, man. They don't want to ask their parents for $150 to buy an energy drink for them. Nah, man. They're more comfortable with just $34.95. It's a lot more simple of a price, and it's cool. So now they're going to probably ask you what products come in a sample pack. It's 12 cans. You tell them all of them, et cetera, et cetera. And they say, I'd love to support you. How can I buy the product? Well, if you ever, and if they say no, by the way, right? If this is saying, does this sound like something you could do? They say, no, I'm a little tough on money. No worries. No worries. I'm still going to keep going with this thing. And you ask for a referral, right? You ask for a referral. Be like, no worries. But hey, do you have any friends that you know that are health conscious that might be looking to kind of get some health and wellness products that you could refer me to? So you, if they say no right after this, right after the ask, right after you say, does that sound like something you could do? That's when, all right, that's when you ask them for another referral. But if they say yes, that's when you kind of go into this thing. Have you ever bought something off Amazon.com or a company works just like that? So you can either go to my website, make an account, purchase the product right up there, or you can give me your information. I can set up your account for you, and it'll be at your door in 3 to 5 business days. Which option sounds best to you? Done, easy. All right, so now that's the script that I came up with. And talk to me in this text box. What are you guys thinking? When is the sample pack coming to Canada? In Canada, it'd be like a half case. That's what you guys would have to work. And that's kind of what it would be. Not sample pack, variety pack. All right, good call. We'll change that. Prime, good, perfect. You guys like it? Nice, I like that. Let's go, baby. I'm pumped up, for real, dude. I think this is going to be perfect. Where can you find the script? It's on vimatips.com. I'm telling you, everything I'm giving you is on one page, one web page, yprtraining.com. Every new member will put everyone to yprtraining.com. So much easier to ask for, so much simpler, so much less training. So here's what we got here. So now let's check it out here. We're going to have blitz days though. So it's not like the new member is just to sit in his own room and like do all that did, you know, did 1,000 cases and set a company record last time we did the blitz was simply because we all did it together as a team. You looked on our Facebook page, everyone was talking about all the customers they were getting. Everyone was talking about how excited they were. You're in the room with 5 other people that are doing the same thing. And if you get a no, the dude next to you says yes, and it kind of got you motivated and got you going. So here's what I wanted. Here's the thing, guys. Here's the thing is that with this, we're not going to take away that. So here's how we're going to do it. And by the way, and I want to apologize for this real quick. I really apologize, guys, for not setting up the follow-up call, on that blitz day. That is totally my fault. And we should have done that, dude. I just got sidetracked with everything that I was doing and didn't end up setting up that call. So I apologize. So in order to, but what do we do? How do we learn in life? We learn through mentors and we learn through mistakes. Right? We either learn through mentors or we learn through mistakes. All right, I'm right now, I want to be a mentor for you guys. Learn through me. I'm personally right now learning through a mistake, and I did not set up the follow-up call. But you guys learn through a mentor. Learn through me. And this is how we're going to do this. The first and third Sunday of every single month, the first and third Sunday of every single month, okay, is going to be our blitz days. So let's just say you got involved in BIMA on Thursday of the first Thursday of the month. Okay, your team leader is letting you know. So every first and third Sunday, our team gets together and we have a blitz day for the newest members. Okay, and the newest members are going in there and they're doing their call. So let's say you got involved on Thursday. Your buddy's like, okay, we're meeting up at this dude's house at this time on Thursday. You can come meet the team. You can meet the upline, and we're gonna help you get free product and do this blitz. Awesome. So now what we're going to do is they come to the house on Thursday, they do their blitz calls. So now we go to the next, the third Thursday, the third Sunday of the month. Okay, the third Sunday of the month. First and third Sundays are when the blitzes are. All right, so now they're the third Sunday of the month. So they did their blitz the first Sunday of the month. So what are they doing on the third Sunday? Right, what are they doing on the next blitz day? They're doing their follow-ups, all right? While every new member that got enrolled in between the first Sunday and the third Sunday, they're doing a blitz. So half the people in the room will be doing follow-ups, half the people in the room will be doing a blitz, and everyone's going to be doing it together as one team. Does that make sense to you guys? All right, the first and third Sundays of every month will be blitz days. Will be blitz days, all right? And then that after that, it will then go up and be a follow-up day after you've already done the blitz, the next Sunday, all right? Cool. Cool, cool. And once again, what I want to do after this is we're going to have anyone ask any questions. You can go ahead and post them on the page, things like that. So, yeah. And by the way, guys, make sure all of you guys start getting back on those full-timers calls. Dude, we have them every day at noon. I post about them every day in the morning. They're gold for the newest member. Every new member should be getting on those blitz calls literally every single day. I'm actually probably going to have Grady, now that I think about it, maybe we'll add it to Dima Tips or something like that. But I don't know, man. Make sure people are on that because it really, really, really is important to get on those calls. Anyways, it's beside the point. So that's your blitz day. That's your customer day. You guys like that? That makes sense? Yeah, and it's. I think it's going to be really good for everybody. Cool. I like that. So now let's go back to yprtraining.com. Let's keep going through this thing. The invite. This is important, okay? This is the invite. This is the key for the invite. We no longer give them 10 different invite processes of how to get people involved. It's only one, okay? And it starts out right here with the do not answer these. Guys, I'm back on bimatips.com next to point number five. Do not answer these questions. How does it work and how much money are you making? All right. The problem is this, is that you have no idea how much it works, all right, or how it works. And number two is that you haven't made money yet. It's a business, man. You don't just start a business profitable, but your friends don't understand that. They're in an entrepreneur, they're in an employee mindset. They're looking for 10 bucks an hour, 20 bucks an hour. So how do you get around those? Here's your response. Listen, I can try and explain everything to you, but I'd probably mess it up. Just trust me, man. I just want you to hear it the same way it was explained to me because, because it made sense when it was explained to me. And he or she will be able to answer all your questions, all right? And who is he or she? Okay, that is whoever you're leveraging because this is the invite. This is as simple as the invite is. Clear the calendar, be in a hurry, leverage upline success story, committed commitment. So here's the thing. Jamie, what are you doing tomorrow at 8? Nothing, bro. What's up? All right, well, yo, I don't have a lot of time now, but I'm working. I just teamed up with a guy who is whose name is Grady Polson. All right, he's 30 years old, and he's building this business. This dude is making, like, over 6 G's a month, all right, from home, okay, from home. Business is, like, recently expanding to our area, and he wants us to be the ones to bring it here, man. Can I count on you to be the one – or can I count on you to be at my place tomorrow day to hear about it? Something like that, okay? The goal of this invite, guys, is to be as simple and as real as possible, okay? Because think of it this way. Bill Gates walks into your house tomorrow, okay, and he's like, I have a way for you and your 5 friends to go from $0 to $1 million a year. All right, you and 5 of your friends. And all you have to do is bring them to your house tomorrow right here at this time, and I will teach you how to do this. Sound good? Is your first question to Bill Gates going to be, well, Bill, how would I get them there? What would my invite process be to get my friends to my house tomorrow at 8? Dude, hell no, it wouldn't. You would be calling your friends, be like, yo, what are you doing tomorrow at 8? Nothing? All right, man, seriously, you need to get to my house. I just let down freaking Bill Gates, all right, and he just showed us a businessman that he said can take us from 0 to 1 million, all right, legit in the next 3 to 5 years. You got to come to my house, man. Can you count on you to be there? All I've got is 5 spots. And if you say no, I'm going to have to get somebody else to get on there, man. Can I count on you to be there? Something that simple, something like that, right? You wouldn't ask the how. You just do it. That's the goal of this invite, man. Don't overthink it. Just simply go out and do it. Number 6, all right, is the invite the top 20 prospects to learn about Bima. You do any of these exposures. You need to get them 2 of these as soon as possible. 3-way call with an upline. We're going to do a hell of a lot more of these now. Home events, videos, go to yprvideos.com to show them any of those. Webinar, opportunity call, get them on any of these. Number 7 is you start learning the 8-point presentation script. This is important. Why? Because every person in our business needs to learn how to explain Bima. There's not a single person in Bima right now that is a presidential or above that doesn't know how to explain it. Okay, so here are the basics of your basic presentation. right here. You need to hit these 8 points every time you present. I don't care what order you do. I don't care how you do it exactly, but you need to hit these 8 points of introing yourself, giving your story. The Vima story, the network marketing profession story, the economic story, explaining how it works, leverage some success stories, show them numbers, how to get free product, break even, get to gold, get to diamond, and then how to get started, close, and after the sale. You need to do that every single time. So make sure you guys are doing that. There's a little script for you guys to do that there. And you always tell the newest member that their job is to, at some point, be the person explaining this business. Okay. Well, that's the system, man. And right at every home event, we're going to be giving people this. We're going to be showing them this stuff. And I think this is going to be next level. Repeat. All right. That's all this is, dude. That is all we got to do. You're giving the new member everything. We know exactly what we need to do. And you know what this is going to give us? Right here, man. Money, baby. Money, baby. I'm telling you, man, this is going to be something that's going to get our team to the next level, all right? Because here's the thing is that we didn't have the continuity. We had the team, we had the fam, we had everything, but we didn't have that perfect system that everyone used, and now we freaking do. So that's what I got for you guys, man. I'm trying to have this team be the freaking Miami Heat of network marketing. Actually, we're going to be maybe we're going to be like the Cavaliers this year. I don't know, man. All I know is that we're going to be the dominant team, and not just Vima, not just in this, you know, not just in not just in, you know, this industry, but I'm talking about this is going to be the squad that redefines what's going on, man. And I could not be more excited about really what's going on. So with that, I appreciate all of you guys. I'm gonna have two more people hop on here. My good friend Jamie Cheerio to give you guys his insight on this whole system, and then Grady Polson's gonna wrap it up, and we'll have you guys out of here in about 10 minutes. Make sure you guys stay on for the whole thing because they're going to be giving you guys some more information. I appreciate you all. I love you all. Just know that, man, we do this for you. Like, this is like all the information out of my head, out of Grady's head, out of Jamie's head, out of Lokar's head, out of TK's, out of all the leaders, out of Brad Alkaz and Tom Alkaz, and then it's just bang right there for you guys. And I really think this is going to be the next little thing that takes us to the next level. So get excited, man. I appreciate you all. I love you all, man. You guys are the reason I'm at where I'm at, and I'm never going to forget that. I can't wait until all of you guys are sitting right here talking to your team on a maxed out webinar where no one else can get on board, and you knowing that it's only the beginning. That's what's so crazy to me. I'm on a maxed out webinar with my team, and I know it's only the beginning. Can't wait till you're doing that too, man. So with that, here's Jamie Cheerio real quick, guys. What up, squad? Hey, guys. Thank you so much for getting on the call. I'm excited to be on here tonight to really talk about the system, guys. You know, one thing that I really wanted to show you guys, if you guys haven't been on here, yprtraining.com. Got a few screenshots for you. You know, we thought we were showing you guys the website the whole time. But, you know, here's some of those scripts. Just check out yprtraining.com, guys. You know, super easy right here. You know, download and print out. You know, the YPR training success plan, you know, that kind of brings us back to here. But guys, you really understand, you know, Eric Worre even says it, you know, the one who masters the basics, okay, is going to get to the top every single time. All we have to do is master the basics. All we have to do is literally focus on these first 8 things in Vima. That's it, guys. You know, do not overcomplicate it. So many people are going to overcomplicate this system. All we need to do, guys, is really focus on these 4 things right here. Our goals for you. Okay, our goals for the newest member. Bronze, free product, frenzy, momentum. That's it, guys. Don't worry about anything else. Help the newest member go bronze, get free product, frenzy, momentum, and I promise you, everything else is going to follow. Now, what I love about what we have, guys, is it's so simple. Think about this easy system. YPRtraining.com for the newest member. For prospects, YPRvideos.com. For customers, YPRcustomer.com. For parents, YPRparents.com. Simple, okay, guys? YPR training, YPR videos, YPR parents, YPR customers. Take advantage of how simple and easy that system is, and every single person should be on here. You're really following that, guys. You know, for me, you know, what I really understood with this system is the duplication that we're going to create. I hope you guys understand that literally we are about to do unbelievable things because of this system. This is the first time that we've really had, you know, a full system where everything is complete continuity. Okay, everybody is finally listening to each other. And guys, you know, I always believed that our team was the best team. Okay, we just needed one common thing to guide us. You know, one little guide, one roadmap. We've had multiple systems before. Okay, guys, we've tried to reinvent the wheel, you know, so many times. But at the end of the day, guys, you know, what we're trying to do is we're trying to help you guys, you know, get to the top the fastest way. We're trying to avoid every single mistake that we've already made, guys. We have made
so many mistakes. It is unbelievable. I want you guys to understand the reason why, you know, we are on this webinar today. It's to show you guys, you know, how simple that this can be and how so many people have been overcomplicating it. You know, like Luke already touched on, you know, guys, getting that 120 auto delivery, listen to the first 7 days. But as a leader, you should be selling this audio. Okay, this audio is the most important audio you can possibly listen to. You guys hear from BK, you hear from Darren Hardy, you're going to hear from, you know, Robert Kiyosaki, and you're going to hear from Jim Rohn. It's going to take all the best parts. Instead of having somebody go and, you know, listen to so many things and read 10 books at once when they first start, you know, Grady Poulsen, he calls it, you know, analysis paralysis. Okay, analysis paralysis. The newest member, you give them too much information. Okay, and then from that point, you know, they don't know what to do. They get confused. Give people the least amount of information. You know, Darren Hardy said it best at convention. The more information you know, the more that you injure your business and you injure yourself. Okay, so guys, be simple with this thing. Okay, don't sugarcoat it. You know, and go out and show people how this business works. You know, and just fill out your tree. That's all you have to do, and help the newest members, you know, hit their goals. You know, what I love about, you know, this whole system, guys, is when you're starting to invite, you know, all you have to do is just get people on multiple exposures. Take advantage of the YouTube videos, the three-way calls, the home events, the opportunity calls, the webinars. Expose someone to multiple calls, okay? That's what it comes down to at the end of the day, guys. But really, you know, what I want to do, guys, I don't want to take up too much more of your time. You know, we're going to bring on Grady Poulsen real quick, and then we're going to talk a little bit about, you know, what's coming up with YPR All Access, as well as, you know, the Michigan Regional, you know, and following the system still. But guys, you know, really quick, what I want to do is I want to intro, you know, Grady Poulsen, kind of to come on here and tell you guys why this whole thing started, okay? Why, you know, we decided to bring back, you know, this simple system, you know, and, you know, kind of what's going on with Vima, where Vima's going right now with compliance. So, you know, Grady, if you made it on here, you know, jump on real quick, pop up, and, you know, I'll let you get this thing going. Boom.
Hello.
Go ahead, bro.
All right. What up, everybody? Absolutely was just killed that, and the explanation, and Jamie did excellent, but, you know, they did a great job, but the reality is it's really figuring out where this is all coming from. And where it's coming from is, you know, we're trying to be the best on our own. And the reality is that it's not your experience that's the best teacher, it's other people's experiences that's the best teacher. And so what's cool about this is that we figured out a great plan. Now, we're not saying that this is, you know, print this on, you know, in stone and throw it up on the wall. We're coachable as well. So if we go through this and we start seeing things that aren't working, oh, people need to do this or that, we, you know, that's what we want to expand it. But let me come back for a second. So I got a recent email from compliance. Michelle Wattner, if you don't know who she is, she's the head of EMA compliance. And basically she was telling me about, you know, as Luke touched on, you know, we got to clean up a little bit. We got too much stuff saying different things about income claims. We got too many things out there about health claims. Vima cures cancer and, you know, cures AIDS. You know, people are saying all kinds of stuff. You know, this is a training webinar and that was a joke. You know, don't quote me on that. But we can't say those things. We can say Vima has done this and we need to say it very politely. But, you know, come back around. It's that I run Vima tips, YPR training, YPR videos, YPR parents, YPR customer, and we were using different things that weren't 100% compliant. So right now our goal is to be 100% compliant. You got to protect you and you got to protect your business because Vima is not playing around anymore. As a company that wants to do $500 million and a billion in the next few years, you can't tiptoe the line anymore. It's clean or it's get out of here. And it's not just protect Vima, but it's protect yourself. And so what our goal is with this is to do something completely compliant, completely, you know, focused on your best intentions. And let me tell you a little bit about, you know, what's so exciting about this is that, you know, a little backstory. I mean, I used to sell life insurance. And when I was getting started in life insurance, I had to literally memorize a 30-minute presentation, 30 minutes, 3-0. Like I had to sit at a computer, film myself, pretend I was sitting with a client and exactly what I was saying. And then I have to upload it to YouTube and send it to my manager and they would critique me. Like I had to memorize, like it's on YouTube, you'll never find it, but if you want to see it someday, it's pretty funny. But I had to memorize it. So, but what I want to tell you, the reason for that is that when I memorized this script, it was the same exact script that me as the brand new agent who hadn't gone on a single presentation was saying, as the same thing that the guy who was making $1 million a year was saying, right? Same exact message. So that's what we've got here. That's our goal for you, is to have the same exact message from us to you, to brand new member, to, hey, oh, you want to get started in Vima? We've got this exact plan for what you need to do. And this is A to Z. Follow this. Get a car. Get to Cabo. Get to go for the gold. Get to platinum. Get to star platinum. Get to executive. Get to presidential. Follow this. Help enough people follow this. And you will write your own check. You ever heard that saying? Write your own check. How do you do that? Get enough people to fill out those six squares. And those six squares, and what happens? You've written yourself a check. How much income? A couple hundred bucks. Get enough people to fill that out. I mean, we're going to have a science soon. Hey, I got 10 people to fill out their 12 boxes. I'm platinum now. I've got 50 people to fill out their 12 boxes. I'm star executive now, right? It's going to become a science. Like, this is going to become the simple go-to plan. So think about that insurance example. But a lot of you have seen the movie Wolf of Wall Street. What happened to Wolf of Wall Street? He was a very good salesman. But what did he realize? If I could just get my agents to follow a simple script, to say a congruent message, they got the client to hear something that helped them, you know, understand the quality of the product and make a decision to purchase, what would happen? They would buy. And he went from a garage to a bigger garage to an office to multiple floors in Manhattan of an office. And granted, you know, we know how that movie ends up. But the reality is that you follow a script to get rich, right? You do what successful people do, you get what successful people have. So that's kind of our goal at this. And, you know, my mantra from day one, education equals confidence, right? The more people know. So but one thing we've been overlooking, just like Luke touched on, we've been giving them GoPro and giving them Compound Effect and giving them Think and Grow Rich and giving them, you know, everything under the sun because it's what we've absorbed. But the reality is, brand new person needs to check out from the life they have. They need to check in, listen to Darren Hardy, in my opinion, next to Jim Rohn, the finest teacher as far as success principles and what it takes to be successful, not only in this business, but in life. He is amazing. And if you haven't listened to that, I listen to it, you know, once or twice a month. You know, I click play, I'm doing stuff in my office, you know, here I'm in my home office right here. And I listen to it because I just, you know, fill my brain with positivity. So, so the goal with that is that, but it's more or less, it's a congruent system. Same message from the success plan that you can see here on the screen to YPR training, to the same videos, because, you know, what this does, it reassures the brand new person that all they need to do is get started on this and point someone to this, right? System. Save yourself some time, energy, and money, right? So focus on that, guys. I'm so pumped about this because I want nothing more than all of us to be everything we want to be. Right? I want all of us to have everything we want to have. I want all of us to live the way we want, to have time freedom. You know, when you're ready to have children, to be able to go play with them all day long and take them to the park and bike rides and whatever the hell they want to do. And then do meetings at night, do a couple of phone calls and then call that the life that you live. Because I'm blessed by this business. I'm blessed by this opportunity. But you know what I did for years? Is I worked my butt off. And now I work my butt off still, but I work a lot smarter. And my success and my team and Luke's success and Jamie and TK and I'm not going to start calling out leaders because I'm going to forget someone because I love everybody. But you can write your own check. If you plug into this, you believe in what we're teaching you and you defend it. Hey, man, I want to go do this thing. And what if we get people doing this? And, you know, maybe we'll do it every other Saturday. Luke might be wrong. You know, Saturday's a better call. Just embrace what we're teaching you. Do it our way for a few months. And I can't wait to see all the new successful people that walk across stage. I'm going to be there with bells on August 17th. We got Tom, Brad, BK Skyping in. I can't wait to hear from this author who's going to be speaking and all the top leaders in Michigan, guys. So if you're in Michigan, you're in Canada, you're in, you know, the surrounding 1,000 miles, get your butt to this regional. Jamie's going to talk about next. But guys, you know, think about you, where you want to be, get this print thing, print it out. Hand it to new people at the home events. You know, hey, you're brand new. Welcome. You know, you got to start on the 2-pack. You're starting a 3-pack. This is your training, right? Start filling this out, making your list. Get people physically making their list because when they write physically on a piece of paper, they're committing themselves to contacting that person, right? The mental list never works. The phone list, it's okay. The best thing they can do, fill out these sheets of paper, make it simple, and let's go. So pumped. So proud of all of you. Thank you all for coming on here. Hundreds of people on this call. It's crazy. So with that, pass it back to my best friends in the world, Luke Kessler and Jamie Cherio. Thanks, guys.
Hell yes, Grady Polson. Hey, thank you. You know, like Uncle Grady was saying, guys, we need to get as many people to the Michigan Regional as possible. Okay, that's it. Get as many people to the Michigan Regional as possible, guys. I'm telling you right now, this event will sell out, okay? Just to give you guys a few details, you know, guys, right here, you know, registration begins at 10, training starts at noon, you know, online tickets, $20, $25 at the door, okay? Some people might be saying, you know, $20, $25, you know, that's a lot of money. Don't ask how much it costs, ask how much it's worth, okay? Ask how much it's worth because at the end of the day, guys, you know, I'm telling you right now, you know, this is literally going to be, you know, the best training you could possibly have. You know, number one earner, Tom Olkazin. Number two earner, Brad Olkazin. 27, Luke Kessler, Grady Polson, myself, TK, BK via Skype. You know, shout out to Todd Romer, you know, brand new gold leader, almost diamond leader's father, you know, Jack Romer. He's coming out to talk about his Young Money financial plan, all about helping young people save money. I'm super excited about this, guys. You know, as you can see, you know, you guys need to, you know, get your hotels booked as soon as possible. This is going to sell out. It's $104 a night, parking $8. And the night before, Saturday, July 11th, we're going to do a giant opportunity event. We're going to have Tom Olkazin in town. And guys, here's a little secret. Tom Olkazin is literally giving a two-hour training, on the pathway to presidential. Okay, you know, that's literally the most epic training I've ever heard of. The pathway to presidential. But guys, make sure that you get on here, guys. It's literally www.miregional.eventbrite.com. Okay, www.miregional.eventbrite.com. I'm going to type it in the bottom, guys. miregional.eventbrite.com. Okay, make sure you guys are getting your tickets right now. They will sell out. We are blasting this out cross line all across the company, guys. So Michigan Regional, you have no excuses not to be there, guys. It's a destination event. It's literally going to take your belief level, you know, through the roof. So, you know, moving on, guys, you know, one last thing I want to talk about, you know, before I hand it back to Luke Kessler to close this thing out. We're going to show you guys a quick video from Jay Bass and Spencer Taylor, YPR All Access weekly update. It's something that I think is really cool, guys. It's going to give you guys a sneak peek to the Miami video that's coming soon. But, guys, let's check out this video, and then I'm going to throw it back to Luke Kessler.
What's up, everybody? Jay Bass here, coming to you from the beautiful campus of Michigan State University with YPR All Access's first weekly update. I'm chilling with my boy Spencer Taylor. How you feeling, man?
Dude, I'm feeling good, man. Obviously, it's called Weekly Update. It's very scientific how we came up with the name. What's coming, what we're working on, what's happening in the YPR. Really going to try to get you guys engaged with our brand. Jay's going to be the face of this thing. If I'm one of these cool cats watching this video, how do I find you on the social media realm?
Yeah, for sure. You can follow me on Twitter and Instagram, JBassTV, JAEBASSTV on both sites. And also you can follow me on Vine. I make pretty good videos. I mean, what you think, Spencer? You think you like them?
They're all right.
For those who weren't able to actually go to the convention in Miami, you know, had a great time there. But if you weren't able to see, you know, the things that happened there, we're coming out with a video in the next couple of weeks that you guys are going to love, all right? Matter of fact, Spencer, can we show them a preview of that?
Absolutely, guys. Check it out. This is a sneak preview right here.
All good. I love you. God bless you. I'll meet you guys. Bye, Mom. Have a great trip. Love you. Bye-bye. Young with too much cash. Watch how I came up fast. They say I'm next to get it. They bring your name up last. And while I made a splash, rappers came and passed. But still I ask myself, how long does famous last? How long does famous last? How long does famous last?
All right, guys, so I hope you like that preview. We got that video dropping in the next couple of weeks and videos just like it. Actually, we're coming out with our first ever YPR All Access. Actually, we're going to start off our first ever season one of YPR All Access. Spencer, you want to talk about that a little bit?
Absolutely. So, yeah, guys, we're coming out with our very first season of YPR All Access, and it's not going to be like what, you know, we've kind of pushed out in the past. We actually have a video coming out every single Sunday. Scheduled content coming. We've got a Lady Boss video, YPR Today's, YPR Comedies with new languages. Get ready for a video every single week. You guys have yet to see the best from YPR All Access.
New languages.
Can you speak any other languages?
No, I can't speak any other languages, man. Hola. ¿Cómo estás?
Muy bien.
What? Yeah, but guys, just stay connected with YPR All Access on all of our social networks. We got Twitter, Facebook, and also Vine as well. YPR All Access. Also, guys, use the hashtag YPR All Access. We're going to be looking at all of those tweets, all of those pictures, and we're going to be talking about them on every weekly update. Check out the gear that we have. You know, Spencer, hit Spencer up. Hit YPR All Access up on Instagram, Twitter, or Vine. Ask about the gear, and let's get connected with that, man.
We do need to come up with a slogan, though, for weekly update.
Weekly update. Follow us on weekly.
Yo, Jay, there's a lot of people out there, man. A lot of them are hating, man. What do we do with those people?
I mean, if they want to hate, man, I guess we could just show them the weekly update.
They're clowning, man. They're clowning. I love those people, Jay Bass and Spencer Taylor. It's two of my favorite people in this world, man. I'm telling you guys, this YPR All Access, what you're about to see, is next level, man. I'm serious. We've got to get some incredible stuff put together, some funny stuff getting together. Like they said, new languages and opportunity events, all that kind of stuff. It's going to be big time. So with that, man, I just want to say, it's time. All right. Are you freaking ready to go? Here's the thing, man. We have this 90-day game plan, you know, 90-day challenge, all this stuff, rack and everything, and we're still doing it. Here's the biggest thing, though, is that I realized that we can build up this 90-day game plan. You know, we can build up with a 90-day challenge and build our tower, our skyscraper, however high as we want. But unless we have the foundation deep enough, unless the structure and the foundation is strong enough, what's going to happen eventually? It's just going to fall over, man. So what we do, we took some time, take a step back to create a solid system, all right, that is continuity, that will be like I said, we'll have continuity all across the board, and that will allow everyone to go up there and find success as soon as possible, and it will allow us to get paid from this right here for the rest of our lives, guys. So I'm freaking excited. I'm fired up. My question to you is, what are you going to do about it, dude? There is 500 people on this webinar. All of them are just released to the system that I think is going to take this business, our team, to number one in freaking Vima, dude. What are you going to do about it? Are we going to watch it happen, or are we going to make it happen, all right? You know what I'm doing about it? I'm going tomorrow down to Indiana to travel there for 5 days. The day after that, I leave to Canada. Right after I leave back, travel there for four days to relaunch up there. Then I'm back here for 2 days. Then I go to San Diego for 5 days to the Next Level Leadership Academy. Then I'm back here for 2 more days. Then I have 3 days of vacation with my family. Then I leave straight from that vacation down to Virginia to go to Virginia to work with Mike Metzger, Alec Price, and Cash Jennings and help them get to Diamond this month. I'm there for 4 days. Then I fly straight from Virginia to North Carolina to go out there and help the team with Christian Jukes and every single other freaking stud of a leader out there get their business to the next freaking level. And then I'm back here for our regional event on the 17th. You guys gonna grind, dude? You gonna be about it, or are we gonna talk about it? I'm telling you, man. Lead by example. Let's make it happen. Get back in the culture of three-way calls. Get back in the culture of having consistent home events. Remember, it starts small. I didn't have a home event with more than 10 people for my first 6 months, dude. Let's freaking get it. And it's time to take this thing to the next level. And I will see you guys at the freaking top. I love you all. I believe in you all. And there is no doubt in my mind that you guys have what's in, you know, you have it in here to take this business to the next level, to make your dreams become reality. And I'll see you guys on our freaking yachts, man. Take care, and I'll talk to you guys later.